just gonna walk away slowly. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. I ain't skipping this. I'm gonna see what's gonna happen. It's not gonna stab me and drop. What the heck? Oh, that was crazy, man. Oh no, I might finish this tomorrow. Oh man. Where am I? Oh, I'm trying to fight to death.
Whoa there! Are you alright?
I'm alright.
The name's Lyris.
Gotta get him. Oh.
I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it. Dead. Must have been the runt of the litter.
Poor souls. Yeah, I'm black. I'm gonna get out of here actually. Bye. I guess I gotta help. Whoa, oh shoot, I'm OP!
There are more danger on the way. Let's keep moving.
Stop now. Keep moving. I bet a big old beast is gonna jump out, I bet. Oh, I guess not. I'm nothing out of the fire area. Oh. Yeah, I'm OP. I ain't do the story mode. Hey, I'm gonna pass through this like nothing.
Get out of here, my friend.
Oh my gosh. Is this the mummy?
Ooh. Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I in turn must rescue you.
Alright, I'm gonna rescue
you. Hold a moment.
Here.
Come here. We need to talk.
Hi.
The prophet. He's a prisoner here too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. You must think you can help me. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here. These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels. Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision in Cold Harbor. The Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. With any luck, that will buy us the time we need to free the Prophet. I've no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way. We have to. Be ready for anything. I doubt Molag Bal left the Sentinels unguarded. I'm sure you do. And I'll answer them as best I can. You're obviously not in Tamriel anymore. Think of the most miserable, depressing place you've ever been in your life. That's paradise compared to Cold Harbor. And to top it off, well, there's no easy way to say it. You're dead.
I'm dead.
I don't know. Once we rescue the Prophet, he can tell you about the gods and the ways of Oblivion. I don't understand any of it myself.
I ain't gonna lie. I don't know who you are. I can't remember what he said, but I'm coming after you.
A man named Menemarco. His worm cult is doing some kind of ritual back in Tamriel. They sacrificed you and everyone in this prison to the Daedric Prince Molag Bal. After you died, whatever was left showed up here. They call you the Soul Shriven.
Oh, they finna pay. They finna fill my OP rifle a bow and arrow.
It means you're a slave and you'll spend the rest of eternity here in Cold Harbor, working under the lash of the Daedra. Unless, of course, you come with me.
I guess I'll come with you.
No, I wasn't sacrificed. The Prophet and I were brought here conventionally, if that makes any sense. But we're prisoners here, same as you. He's a strange one, no doubt about it. But he's the wisest man I've ever met. He sees things. We should keep moving.